Nothing prepares you for deep space. The vastness of it all. Some say it makes them feel small, insignificant. I can't say I share that feeling. I helped make this ship. The Persistence. She feels like mine. All that power. How could anyone feel insignificant next to that possibility? I have one hope to save her. To save myself. I have to make a person. Shape flesh from their genetic pattern. Link it to a digital copy of their mind. If anyone is going to escape the Persistence alive, it is going to depend on this person I am bringing back to life. It's going to depend on you. On you never giving up. Together, we have to keep going. It's time to go.
Did something happen? This body feels like it was just printed.
Oh, Zimri, you don't know how good it is to hear from you. Your new muscles are going to be stiff, so make sure you look around. Move your head about, please. Now open the blast shutters. I need to show you something. Barricade just beyond the door into the storeroom. Please take a closer look. Use the microporter in your suit to cross this barricade.
Why is the storeroom barricaded?
One step at a time. I'm unlocking the storeroom. Brace yourself. Future clones. It's just you and me, I'm afraid. We're the last survivors. The data module is right next to your old body. You can't miss it. That's the data module we need. Right. Put that into the deck porter in the other room, please. I'm powering up the porter now.
What the hell is going on, Serena?
When we misjumped, it fried a lot of key systems. The clone printer here still works, but the auxiliary... Well, it's printing bodies, but they aren't human. strong, Zimri. No one else can help us now. The portal is set to the new deck. Step inside. Watch yourself. There's one of them ahead.
I see it.
You need to creep up carefully from behind. Crouch if you have to. If you can inject a dart from your harvester at the back of the neck, you can extract some high-quality stem cells from its spinal cord.
Understood.
Nicely done. The console should open that door. Only lasts a moment. You'll have to time your parry carefully. Try it again. Now you just have to time it. So don't be afraid to use stealth. You can't fight them all, you know.
What's the priority?
Iris is on this deck. You could head over to her and get the jump vectors calculated.
Understood.
Just watch yourself, please. Those things are out there. And they are out in the blood. Picking up some slow movement near you. Could you listen?
What's the problem?
Top of the head hasn't formed properly. But watch it. They're printed with a pistol and not shy about you can use any Erebus tokens you find to unlock and upgrade weapons at these fabricators. Opening fire.
Well, that's something we have in common.
There's an armory fabricated here if you want some extra firepower.
Thank you.
could have gone better.
They got your host body, that's all. I printed you another. This is our one safe place. But here, you can use the stem cells you've harvested to enhance your clones. To deck one, but it could be expanded if
the layout's changed.
The macrostructure configurator has been on the fritz ever since the spark up. Don't know if it's a malfunction or an effect of the black hole, but it keeps shuffling the deck modules. Power spikes near where you are.
What should I look for?
Any powered system could blow up under the wrong conditions. Even a hatch motor. Just be careful.
Thank you. Nicely done.
Thank you.
angry bastard.
Probably best to give berserkers a wide berth. But if you do enrage one, it'll attack the first thing it sees, even other mutants.
Good to know.
Black here, try your flashlight. Panels here are overloaded. Keep a wide berth from any that are arcing with electricity.
Was that what killed me?
You're not dead, remember? You just... lost your original body. But yes, chances are that's what took you out. Last time.
You don't sound certain.